It's a good way to start. Thank you guys all for coming out. This is amazing. So we're just going to start. We're just going to play some songs. And we'll see how it goes.
Doing you guys something
can
over
start.
There.
Oh, we can start, can we? Okay. I was the daughter of my father. I was the color of a half-lit moon riding down sunset, making records at night. There's a calling in my gut, and I have to just follow it. Was a girl in New York City, collecting stories like I'm saving money, just hanging it on the wall. We didn't care at all, cause caring meant that we weren't invincible.
There's no So, it's nice and quiet in here. So I wrote this song. This is a song off of my, it's the first song off of my first solo record. And it's sort of about, being young and sort of giving up yourself for somebody else, I guess. Mistress, long and dark hair. Will you cut it off when it is useless? All of my hair. I have never seen the bottom of the well. Will you take me as your mistress? It never feels the same. Short of breath, could you carry on your business. Do you already know the way to my door? 'Cause you've made your way inside a dozen times before. Trick is to never look into their eyes. All the times, all the loaded times, and it's belly up, and it's hot, and it's cold all the time. All the loaded times, and it fights, and it lies, and it sighs, and it sighs, and it sighs. Appreciate it. How you guys doing? Everybody good? Philadelphia's cold. I don't know. It's not that cold though, right? It's cold for us. We're wimps.
We are wimps, right? Yeah. Okay.
All right. We're just gonna keep playing music. Going somewhere new. I'll get what I need whenever I get there. I'm just going somewhere. I've just got to go somewhere. To go on my back, the key in the socket. I'm just going somewhere. I'm just going somewhere. I've just got to go somewhere. Questions? I like to open the floor. I do it at every show. Wendy told me to say something about the Eagles, yeah. And I was gonna be like, go Eagles!
I
like the target lady.
I don't say much during the shows, but I don't know if you don't.
What
mind.
Do you feel?
Do you step in? I want the Eagles to win so badly.
Truly, truly, about time. Seriously.
That's genuinely. What I'll be rooting for.
No Can doubt. I say one thing about Philadelphia? Yeah. I remember my husband and I weren't together yet. And we were in New York, and we were watching a Laker. And what's the Philadelphia? And I was so excited about the 76ers that I was like, I want them to win. And I'm from L.A., and he is from, too. He was really pissed. It almost didn't work out between us because... But I was really rooting. It was when Allen Iverson. I was like, I like that dude. Don't talk about it on my husband, though. He still is mad about that. The Lakers, of course. We're from L.A.
Oh, Eagles, for sure.
Oh, my husband? I don't know. Yeah, the Eagles, for sure.
I know Jake. He's an Eagles. Not a Patriots fan, for sure.
Oh, no, not a no way. Hey, another good story. So the Patriots Super Bowl, right? It was 10 years ago. They were at the Super Bowl. I was in Vegas. It was right before I got married. We were all betting, and I bet against the other team. I mean, I bet for the other team because the Patriots were supposed to win. I made a ton of money. I like the underdog, and even if it goes against popular opinion, I don't know much about what's going on here, but
underdog.
I'm with you, Philadelphia. I am with you. Yeah. Okay, let's do this.
Football.
Tonight. Talking about getting older. That's what that song is about.
Oh, it's good. It's great.
There are some downfalls. It's not for what is it? Sissies? But it's a what did you say? It does beat the alternative. Mm. I don't want to be 20 again, that's for sure.
Where'd you go to dinner?
I don't remember the name, but it was a Vietnamese place. Yes, thank you. Thank you. begging to be lighter. It's all on me to set this free. So won't you that music. Some time, just a little more time, just a little more time. Are you lonely? Can you hear me? I'm talking out loud, trying to just how it is you feel, but I don't wanna say too much. I don't wanna say too much. I just wanna be here. Let's build a bridge from your window to mine. String a can to a can. Could call you Let's make a river and take it down to the sea. Let's build a bridge from your window to me. A wish for you to hear my children say your name. Ooh. Ooh. It's more a wish for me. Will you tell me always grabbing at your life. You're never missing what you need, or that's always how it seems. You open up to anything, will you tell me? Let's build a bridge from your window to mine. String again to again, you could call me anytime. Let's make a river and take it down to the sea. Let's build a bridge from your window to me. I'm in a band with this girl, Becky Stark, and the Living Sisters, and she's very, she's like, harmony is cosmic, and you're always like, oh, Becky, she's that kind of lady, but it's true. I think when you hear voices harmonizing, it feels good. At least harmonizing with other people feels really good. This is about to go, I think, Chris. Thanks, guys. I cut you off. You were feeling some joy, and I cut you off. So I brought some things to sell to you. And I want to apologize. I decided I was not going to make CDs, and I only, Chris. It's really like. Okay, I was like, I'm only vinyl, and so I brought vinyl, and we only have three left, so this is our last trip. So if you do want vinyl, you can always get it online, but I didn't do CDs because I feel like I wanted to encourage that, you know, streaming is great, but if you want to listen, maybe you'd throw on a record and sort of take your time. With all music, I do it too. I rush through stuff. Like life these days is so fast. So that's my spiel. Oh, don't wag your finger. I'm amazed that you would know. Fingers through my arms, I expand and I hide in the bend of your eyes. Sit tight, I could be full of surprises, and I always know what it is. You're after, but you're setting up the dare. Oh, am I a sinner? By all accounts, I think I'll go to hell. I don't wait for I know you very well. We have some prog moments. I don't know if you noticed, but a little time change. Mike Andrews has this effect on me.
Time travel,
time changes. All right. Well, this is really lovely that you guys all came out, and thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I've been so it's been so lovely. I've not only have I had Bird and the Bee fan come, Bird and the Bee fans come to see me, but also fans of my father. So I'm very flattered that you would all come out and show up. I've lost my ability to speak. This is a song I wrote for my producer, and it's sort of a sad, sweet story. Is that his father was passing away, and he's an older man, and he was in his bed, and he had some things that I think his children and him felt like he needed to have some kind of he needed to resolve some things from his life. So the kids are around and everybody's around, and he's like, are you on my side? Are you on my side? Or something like that. And they're like, yes, we're on your side. We're on your side. He's like, no, put me on my side.
I was like starting to cry back here.
And so I was just that, when those moments come and they can be so meaningful. And then also it's very loving and humorous, and so that's where this song sort of came from. And I wrote this for Mike and his family. Are you on my side? Are you on my side? Won't you me on my side and let me sleep, or you should tell me everything. I was as young as you are now. I was much younger than you are now. And it went as fast as what they always say, the days are long, a sweet cliche. I wish I could tell you how many times that I stood with the sun on my face and your words in my mind. You were all, you were all,
you were all,
you all are all that I need. Child, and will you carry me and dance and sing and cry? Oh, I wish I could tell you how many times that I stood with the sun on my face and your words in my mind. You were all, you were all,
you were all,
you all are.
Thank you.
is a jaunty. This is a jaunty one. So, I don't know how that makes you feel.
Get your jaunt on.
It is jaunty. Alright, everybody wants to be a genius. You're not the only one with all the things that you might do. Which one of them will you get to tomorrow when you wake up and you'll show them? Nobody wants to break your heart. Do you want to fight? They will fight you blue. You want to lie? Who will lie with you? You're the only one waiting for a sign. So you're the only one. So you're the only. Everyone's had some situation. Thank you. So I'm gonna introduce my band. This is Wendy Wang on bass, and Darla Hahn on the drums, and Lauren Mears on piano, and they're all singing, of course. And so I'm gonna play one more little quiet song, and then. We're going to say bonsoir. And if you guys, if you have anything else to add, if you have any feelings, we can. What?
Are we still not quiet?
No, it's lovely. I'm teasing you. It's actually like the best thing when you're playing quiet music when people are quiet. It's lovely. Well, thank you very much. Yeah, I don't think I've played Philadelphia for probably 12 years. I mean, as a solo person. I don't know if that qualifies. I've been here, and I played music, but not my own music. Life can be hard, but it can be good to you. Saving all your money like a fool, but you know better. It can be cruel. Listen a while and my heart is beating, and so I'm free. I've been good. shake of your hands, lift them off your eyes. Wouldn't it be wrong to think you're mad with such a face now? Thank you so much.